It's a story about something real, you know, and it's very rare that a film like this comes your way. Something that, you know, like Terry was saying, usually films of this size, you know, you have people in tights and capes and things like that, and or in big in blue paint and a big suit and high heels. So having been in those, to get something that is trying to tell a story about something that that is profound and true. And actually, as I was thinking, you know, about the political question, it's like it's really only political for the other side, you know, because when you have the truth, it's not a political provocation. It's just a true story. So that aspect of it, and then again to attempt to get close to that level of experience that so many people went through, and to try at least to experience just a tenth of that, you know, that's as an actor, that is a major draw.